16-0, 6-3. Spurs been out rebounded 12-5. And a bit of a funk. And Devin Vassell hopefully can bust that here.
That's a great situation for him because, you know, he's on a team with a group of guys who, you know, think that they have a chance to really win it.
Oh, nice move by Devin Vassell.
This guy really loved me.
You know, he's not crushing you.
No. You make sure he leads you on a positive note.
Right. That's well said because he is the most honest guy.
And other than against Toronto the other night, they have fared very well. So it's not just a 5-3 record against ho-hummers.
Yeah. Well, you beat Minnesota 2 out of 3, and you had a chance to beat them the third time. You know, they have all the big names.
Uh-huh. We're in a group chat together.
Yeah.
And that picture always comes up because it was Rasheed who contested the three in the corner. And he says, I've never jumped that high to try to block a shot before.
I don't think he realized how open he was.
No, not at all.
Vassell with a left hand.
He's going to do that.
Saying, hey, shot blocker. And they all act like they do.
Uh-oh.
Vassell adjusted. It looked like he was going to go for the stuff. Spurs lead. Cut to 3. 1:21 remaining here in the quarter. Woo! Devin Vassell. Count it. Set into the line. Oh, the Florida State are having a heck of a welcome back party.
He's terrific with the ball. He's great off the ball. Devin Beautiful Vassell backdoor cut. One. And Batum takes an elbow to the face as well.
Nine on the shot clock. McDermott gave up the dribble to Jones. 5 on the shot. Vassell